Howard Bruner Schaffer was a professor, former American ambassador and foreign services officer. He had a sister, Doris Schaffer O'Brien, and was married to Otra Sitter Curry Schaffer. He completed his B.A. at Harvard University in 1950. Between 1953 and 1955 he attended Columbia University. Howard Schaffer served in the U.S. military for the 1951 to 1953 period. In the 1969 to 1970 period he was a scholar at Princeton University and was also an administrator and professor at Georgetown University's Institute for the Study of Diplomacy. Subsequently, he had a career of 36 years in the Foreign Service, dealing mainly with America's relations with the South Asia region. His early postings were in New Delhi, Seoul and Kuala Lumpur. He served as political counselor to the American embassies in Pakistan between 1974-1977 and also served as political counselor to the American embassy in India during 1977-1979. He then held the post of U.S. Ambassador to Bangladesh during 1984-1987. Schaffer was twice Deputy Assistant Secretary for Near Eastern and South Asian Affairs in the U.S. State Department. Howard Schaffer passed away on 17 November 2017 on Sunday at the age of 88. Richard Rosso, Senior Fellow and Chairholder of Wadhwani Chair in U.S.-India Policy Studies at the Center for Strategic and International Studies, confirmed the news on Twitter and called Schaffer a giant of U.S.-India relations whose wise counsel and humor would be missed.